Alright, so let's go try and solve as many puzzles as possible. So, for the Pegasus challenge over there, we're gonna have to hold off on doing that. And oh, hey, I can upgrade my health apparently. I didn't know that. Alright, so there's supposed to be a thing of Ambrosia on top of this. Okay, I am not gonna be able to make it. Alright, let's see if I can climb up this. No, I'm gonna have to wait for my, stamina to regenerate. And then we can go look for puzzles. Because whoever decided that this quest was gonna be a thing decided, oh hey, you're gonna have to go look around for as many puzzles as possible. Whoa. So, you know what? Let's go ahead and hit up what we can. Because I do know for a fact there's a lot of things I haven't completed yet. So, if I just go around solving puzzles, I think we'll get through a good chunk of the game. So, according to the wiki, the best way to go about solving the problem is to pretty much just go ahead and fight a ton of monsters and do whatever you haven't done yet. Eat up. Oh, hey. Stunned. Oh, yeah, the random stunning thing is actually really nice. There we go. Problem solved. We do need to make sure to get any enemies along the way beaten, because we need to stock up on pretty much everything. And there's an archery challenge over here, but we're gonna have to beat up a number of enemies here. Ah!
mortal nor beast is immune to Eros' charms. Aphrodite's son can make his chosen victim fall in love with the next person they lay eyes upon. All with just one prick of his arrow.
Sure, his arrow.
Please. Anyway, not even Eros himself could resist.
His arrow?
Gotta admit, some of the dialogue in this is absolutely hilarious. Even if it's very crude. Nope, I messed up. Alright, let's go for round two. Problem is, my arrow seems to get faster and faster each time. Or, at least more unstable as time goes on. Alright, so. Six coins? Wow. That's a lot of coins. All right, let's head on over here. Break these guys down. Honestly, if it weren't for the fact that my sword isn't upgraded yet, I'd be doing a lot better. Alright, so I have to figure out how to do this here. This, I think I should be able to move all of the stuff here. There we go. Okay. So I'm thinking I have to do this. And there we go. Problem solved. Easy challenge.
Remember when Aphrodite gave Psyche tasks to psych her out? The strangest one was having her sort an enormous pile of barley, chickpeas, lentils, beans...
Stop! You sorting through the whole list is just as bad!
Oh darn, I missed. You know, my archery skills are getting good enough to where I can, like, take out an enemy like this as long as I'm careful. I don't remember what we use the purple stuff for, but it's probably important. Alright, let's continue looking around here. Myth constellation. So let's just look around here and see what I can find.
The Olympians think a pathetic army of demigods can stop me!
Like, I figure if I, just try and do this in, like, the most stealthy way possible, I'll be fine. And, oh hey, I stunned him. Like, if I don't have to directly hit him, I'll be fine. What is with all these monsters just showing up out of nowhere? It's kind of problematic. I wonder what's in here. Like, there's clearly a number of challenges here that can be done. Alright, let's go check out the myth challenge over here. Take out this hoplite and do what we do with this in the most embarrassing fashion possible.
If there's one love story that always gets me, it's the story of Psyche and Eros.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah. Come on. After finishing the trials and reuniting with Eros, who wouldn't grant Psyche immortality so they could go together forever?
God, there is just so many enemies here. I have to pound through. Pretty much just going through and upgrading all my stuff.
That's sweet, Zeus. Shut up.
I have a pretty good idea of what I'm supposed to do here. So I was right. Okay. There we go. Okay. So, simple problems require complex solutions. So now we have to go up the hill and put the thing where it needs to go. And we're gonna have to do a lot of looking around here if we're gonna solve the Eros challenge. Oh, I can run now? Oh, I can run with this now. Alright, this is one. And we have to figure out, where this is. Oh well, let's make sure to grab the pomegranate around here. Alright, so, we need to find wherever, this button is. There we go. Oh, okay, so there's another one I'm gonna have to find down there. So now I have to find my way back up. Okay, so this is gonna be one of those kind of challenges. Where we're just gonna spend a lot of time walking around. Okay, that's fine. I got all night. There's another one over there. And I'm not gonna lie, carrying this everywhere is kind of a pain. Alright. Alright, so we need 1, 2, 3, 4. Four more. There we go. That was easy. Nope, wrong one. And I know there's a couple of other ones around here, so let's, Alright, so there might be stuff up there. Let's look in here. Huh. so I have to look around for hidden switches. So one was in the water duct down here. Gosh darn it, the movement system in this is kind of terrible sometimes. That's one. So the issue is we have to find the other. Anything up there? No? Oh. That's another one. Then we'll just need to find the pink pearl. Yeah, this is gonna take a while. So after I put this one down, I will be right back on the stream. Now I just need to collect two more pearls.